Hello everybody, I'm Elder Itinerant. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to play Ghost Recon Wildlands. Well, I'm not here for a little while. There's an issue with my university, but forget that. Let's play. Well, it's going to be my first serious Let's Play video. Comment everything below. What do you like? What don't you like? And if you like the video, like it. If you don't, well, here we are. We start. Wow, look at that wheel. And this is it's called Bravehearth. Yeah, it's a Bravehearth. What?
Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pakatari and these rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies in the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and the firestorm of cartel bullets. First objective, track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find Amaru.
Hoo-ah.
While you're watching the beautiful view, I'm gonna get 4.4 kilometers. Wild ball. Get out of the way, my friend. I took my driver license in for the budget.
Fire.
No, I copy.
No, not fire. Wrong button.
Yeah. We got hostiles in the area.
Drone is airborne.
Let's look. One.
Got another tango. Tango number 3.
Okay. I don't need a tutorial. Damn.
Target down.
I told you.
Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors. Got eyes on the target. Let's move.
Well,
move there.
Come here.
Copy.
First, we need to kill that. El Green.
That's a kill.
I don't know what I mean. Then there's Ronaldinho. Let's tag this.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back later.
Guys, come here.
Go.
I copy.
Slow as worms. Yeah, come here. I can wait it. Then, but,
he's history.
Hey, we got a narco. Yeah, okay, we're still under the watchtower.
Whoa. Come.
Easy. Camino.
Pinche cabron.
We're cool. We're cool.
Talk. Man.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing? He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead. Maybe, maybe not. Armor is a...
Well, we have to go there.
Major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move.
I'd like to be alone when I fight him, but sometimes you need...
I see a second target.
Oh.
Hostile down.
Well, let's get moving. As I said, I mean...
Cartel isn't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru.
I know we're here. Be careful. Get down!
Whoa! Chill the fuck out, cabrón. Wow. First hit.
God damn, that was close.
I said, attack.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy that.
We're good. We all in one piece?
Nice, that's fire. Fire. They all did. Yeah, they all did.
No hostiles evident.
Act like it is, enough people will believe it that it will become the truth.
Look at the coup. Well, is there anything that we have to bring with us? No. Now we need
this. Spotting another tango. I got a third.
There's a Sicario over here, hanging close to the helo.
Any other person? Any other person?
In front of the bar.
I think that's all. You don't need to teach me that, how to sneak.
He's down.
Whoa, so close.
Okay, we're still alright.
But I handle it. No.
Sé que alguien me escucha, cabrones. Sé que están ahí. Así que escuchen bien. La rebelión nos perdona.
Shit, he knows he's taking fire. They're on alert. That's close.
Maybe.
Open fire.
I have to take some course.
Fuck, engaging. Find some fucking cover!
Well, they.
Are you Amaru? What's left of him anyway? Come on, we're getting you out of here.
Target down. Got no tangos on my radar.
That's it, we're clear.
Nice skills available. Wow. This one's necessary. Well, other part that so people think with that game is so much detail. Look at that. So much detail, even if in guns too. You can modify every part of that gun, which is so much good. Well, some of games did that too, but they just, for example, if you put new suppressor, it's just for shown, not effective. But I hope this one is good. Let's continue. Come in, come in, come in.
I got it. I'll fly.
Well, I have to look at it. Shift.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, senor.
Well, when Wildlands in closed beta, I chanced to get CDK and I download the closed beta and record the video. But I record as a movie. I record as a movie, but I have to record as MP4, and that's why, I can't be able to edit it. So shitty. What the fuck is that? Is it shooting in here?
This is it. Yo, I got a weapons case here.
Track that boy.
Are you hurt? Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si! Yuri and Polito!
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe four. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock.
Hmm, 20 points.
Heads up.
I like it.
Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through.
Well, as I said, If I can...
That's the rundown on Lyuri and El Polito. They're a key part of Santa Blanca's
security operation.
Remember to check out Bowman's briefing on the chain of command.
The guy in charge of security is El Muro, the wall, personal bodyguard, and childhood friend to El Sueño.
Close beta.
El Muro's little brother is La Plaga. Nasty piece of shit. Very active on social media. Head Sicario for the cartel.
The hunt starts now. We want Sueño, we gotta work our way up the hierarchy. First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down, we take them out.
Well, there is something in here. But when you reach... Don't.
There might be some intel around here.
Hostile or friendly? Where are you going, my friend? Huh? Your private helicopter is here.
¿Qué haces? Got any chisme by the cartel or the Sicarios? Gracias.
Nomad, I've got Pacatari on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua and boom. One says you might be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Atari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
Tango down.
Yeah. Of course, tango down. Look at that crew. We have a sole mission in here. One more sore mission, and this
Pacatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to counter him.
Taking orders from Pacatari now?
Katari needs this convoy.
Please don't forget to like the video if you like. If you enjoyed the video, please like it. If you don't, tell it comment below. Well, as I said, it's my first Let's Play series walkthrough. Help me to grow this channel. What the hell is that? Good. Look at that view. Wow, so good. Well, you can bring your coffee or tea and drink in front of the view. Well. What is that? Convoy? Really? Well, I can maybe them in here. Wow.
Put the hornet's nest. What's going on? Enemy down.
Clear. How you guys holding up? Stay there.
Roger that.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger that.
Engage targets.
Come Come.
Got nothing to shoot at.
You do not fuck with El Zuego, eh?
Here is a brief recording
our boy Jorge and Inca Camina has to say on the topic.
Oh, son of
mercy!
A...
Mercy!
I will hear you.
Fucking hell!
No reason to waste rounds on me.
Heads up. We've got an Unidad convoy on the move. I've got eyes on multiple vehicles, including a commo truck.
Let's get after it. The rebels are hurting for decent comms. We could loot the truck and share the love with the Qatari's people.
Yeah. Commo truck's secure. Send the location of the radio gear to the rebels. Pack, this is Nomad. The convoy is secure.
Gracias, amigo. My people will make good use of those supplies. My people are searching for La Yuri y El Polito, but in the meantime, there is something else you can do for us. I have prepared a speech for the people of Bolivia. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca is going to send troops to shut that down as soon as they hear the transmission.
You see my problem? I need someone dependable to find a radio transmitter and protect it until the broadcast is complete.
Okay, Qatari. We'll get it done.
Ooh, I want that helicopter so bad. So bad, I want that. Get around. Well, in closed beta, open beta, every time when I try to get this helicopter, always explode. That was so hard for me to get it. Let's try.
Deploying drone. Got another tango. I got a third target. That makes five.
People in here. Are you having a party without me? It's not cool. Well, I have to kill these two pretty. Priority, anyway.
Lieutenant's running away.
No! Oh, man.
Get down!
I told you. I told you.
Thanks.
Why are you waiting?
Get ready. Fire.
Copy that.
Whoa. Who the hell do you think you are? Huh?
Damn it. Guess the rebels are going to have to go without for a bit.
Hostiles near the soccer field.
I can't see you. Wow.
Another tango's here. They're over here.
Found a location for a cartel antenna. Add it to the list of things to shut down.
Pacatari's got some brass ones, I'll give him that. Give that fucker an inch and he'll take a mile.
If he can get us a Yuri and Polito, it's worth it. Let's get it done.
Well, I have an idea. Come here, guys.
Rally on me.
Roger, move it.
I will use that car.
Hang on, I'll drive.
I rush in that base.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy.
Why are you waiting?
Say the fire. Word. Wilco.
Come on. Oh, yes. You're fucking stupid.
Silencio, marche. Who seconds to tell me what I want to know?
Okay, okay. There's this one thing I heard about.
Yeah, cool. As I said, it's cool.
The man at the key, guy whispering in his ear, the guy handing down justice and shit. You might not know, Ricky was acting a little crazy the last couple of months. It happens, right? Everybody gets a little high on their own supply. They get short-tempered and crazy strong. But when your homie likes a portable too much, you gotta stop and get your amigo some help. If somebody had done that for Ricky, sat him down, talked to him, got to know him a little better, you might have figured out that the motherfucker was an undercover DEA agent. I mean, shit! You look up.
Ready? Open fire. Eyes up. We've got army units in the air.
Guys, you so suck. Why? You're not gonna... You're not attacking! It's not attacking! I will... They like... Then you said, attack? Who? Me? I'm not gonna attack. Well, where am I? I need your car, sir. Get the fuck out of the car.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out. Let's go.
Hello, get out.
Tango down.
We rattled somebody, so catch you cool.
Weapons free, weapons free.
Check the soccer field. Get to cover. Move. Their ulti is escaping.
No one gonna take that helicopter.
Guys ready? Fire.
Roger that.
Yeah, finally I take it. Hello,
hostile kill.
Mamacita.
Taking a shot.
Well, they... come
I'm
here,
pilot.
We take it for the long. Like to come in? It's
right
not
up.
A taxi.
Any ideas, boss?
Come here!
Fire!
Focus.
skill point.
I think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these.
Yeah, guys, that's the first part of Ghost Recon Wildlands. If you like and enjoy the video, please like it. If you don't, give a dislike, but I prefer you to like, because it's my first Let's Play series with that sucker. We're just watching the action. Yeah. With that Braveheart and goodwill. Have a nice day!